onto Dufferin Street, then at end of the road, turn right.
There he is.